Well, the fact that they are the number three ranked team in the world speaks about their consistency over the last couple of years. And we played them in India as well, and we got beaten in Mumbai. And all the games were competitive, and we just felt like they had a really good balance in their team, a great mix of experience and youth. And the bowling attack is experienced at the same time. They're not that old, you know, Tim, Trent, all these guys are experienced, but at the same time, they have that energy and that buzz about them all the time. So, and they play their cricket in the right way, and that's something that we always appreciate about the New Zealand cricket team. And yeah, just in terms of the whole balance of the side, I think they are probably one of the most balanced teams in world cricket, and that's going to be the biggest challenge for us.